like I've been on, dog. Fuck selling joke, fuck shooting coke. Not even a crack rock no more, mom. I remember being a itty bitty child, thugging at the Ottoman to my grandma and my cousin Louis, dog. Chilling, bugging, oh my god, I'm getting it, dog. I remember all the motherfucking needle wounds in my arm. I'm coming now. I'm good on that needle. Fuck shooting dope. Fuck shooting drugs. I'm good on drugs, dog. About to just get this fucking bag, dog. I'm getting it in inside the house. I'm loading AK-47 clips outside the house with hollow tips. With the extended clips, with the dips, with the hollow tip points to split your fucking medulla, boy. I've been doing this shit since a child. Now I got 3 viewers, dog. I'm not tripping about that fucking live feed. I'm more worried about that fucking YouTube as I'm getting it, dog. Every motherfucking day I get it, cuz I'm moving a dope. Not no more though. Ready to give that life mentality, that gangster mentality, I lead you to prison, dog. I just came home from WCI though, and let me tell you, that was the fucked upest camp I think I've ever been to on the slick, dog. Wake up at 5 a.m. make your fucking bed. Don't go back to sleep until 8 or 7 at night. Dog, that's fucked up. I don't like being told what to do, man. That's why I dropped out of school, man. That's how I'm fucking coming. Now I'm chilling with my dog, Cody, my childhood friend. As we about to get it and we grinding, dog. Fuck these pussy niggas talking shit about these streets. I bet me and Cody pull the pistols out. Or we can pull the motherfucking fist to fist, dog.